If you want to log out YouTube account from other devices, first open any browser. For now I am opening Google Chrome and just click this and click YouTube and click your profile icon, then click Google account. Now click security. Now scroll down a bit. Then under your devices you can see the other logins. For me, I have 4 sessions on Windows PC and 1 on iPhone and another 1 on Galaxy Android phone. You just need to click this manage all devices. Then you need to open one by one and remove the account. For example, I just open this and just click sign out. Sign out. Okay. Yeah, now it's gone. Here you can see it's grayed out. Likewise, you need to do that process on the remaining sessions. If you want to know more videos about Google services, watch these videos.